Cheryl and Liam Payne announced their split after 2.5 years together last night, a day after the X Factor judge seemed in high spirits as she celebrated her 35th birthday. Cheryl, 35, celebrated her birthday with a group of her friends, including former bandmates Kimberly Walsh and Nicola Roberts. The brunette beauty first uploaded a selfie of her beaming a smile for the camera as she thanked her fans for their messages. Sporting a glamorous look, she styled her tresses in curls and stood out with her red lipstick. She uploaded the snap with the caption, "Go shorty, it's my birthday. Thank you so much for all my lovely birthday wishes. Very kind of you. Sick." Many of her 3.8 million Instagram followers flocked to her page to comment. One user commented, "Happy birthday, baby. Love you so much. Can't wait for the new album." Another penned, "The single woman glow." Cheryl continued to share her birthday celebrations by uploading snaps of her alongside musician Naughty Boy and her personal assistant Lily England. The mother of one took over camera duties for a number of the snaps, seemingly enjoying her night out. The singer notably disabled comments on her latest post, preventing her followers from commenting on her most recent pictures. Following the uploads, Cheryl took to her Twitter to announce she had parted ways with Liam, 24. The former couple began dating in 2016, and introduced their son Bear to the world in March 2017. In view of her 6.2 million Twitter followers, she posted, "We are sad to announce that we are going our separate ways. It's been a tough decision for us to make. We still have so much love for each other as a family." She added, "Bear is our world and we ask that you respect his privacy as we navigate our way through this together." Liam also shared an identical post to his Twitter page around the same time. Reports previously claimed the twosome had been living apart as Liam traveled all over the world with his solo career. An insider revealed the real reason behind Cheryl and Liam's split. The source told The Sun they are at different stages of their lives and are doing what is right for their son. They told the publication, "They get on great and this was a decision they made taking into account what's right for their son. But they are adamant they will be the best possible parents to Bear by both being in his life. Liam is living elsewhere, but he still sees Bear all the time." The pair were last seen publicly together at the Brit Awards back in February. Cheryl later hit back at reports that their loved-up display on the red carpet had been a stunt, describing the claims as just ludicrous and a bit weird.